The ticket is already stamped for the knockout phase, but can they claim top spot and perhaps a favourable draw? It's coming up on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And what we've got coming up for you is group stage action from the Cup. It's Italy versus Turkey.
Thanks, Derek. Well, with their place in the knockout stages already confirmed, I'm sure they'll want to give the fans top spot in the group. Doesn't always mean you'll get a favourable draw, though. Either way, I can't wait for this one, Derek.
The lineup then for the hosts. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. And the focal point in attack today, Ciro Immobile. And as we assess the table, final match of the group stage, and as we touched upon, a fine opportunity for the home side to make certain of top spot, Lee.
Well, top spot would be great. It really would. And the four
chances on. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
The opening goal of the game then. And a throw in forthcoming. Verratti. Immobile now. The ball with Chiesa. Possession changing hands. Have they given him too much space? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
Well, a second goal for them here. Okay, Yokuşlu. Oh, good use of the ball. Çalhanoğlu. Well, possibilities in the centre. And now they have the ball back. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? And a fine cross. Well, it fizzled out. And clears the danger. Barella. Immobile. Really good challenge. Yazici. Cengiz Under. Yusuf Yazici with it. Cengiz Under. And they've won possession again. And taken away. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow.
Mehmet Zeki Çelik.
Can he get one back? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Verratti. Well, can they be creative from here? He's in with a chance. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Çalhanoğlu. Yılmaz. An authoritative piece of defending from Alessandro Florenzi on that occasion. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Oh, Chiesa! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Corner awarded. Playing it short. Gives it a go! And still an opportunity. And a time for calm on the ball. Well, half-time it is, and no surprise at all to see that they're currently in line to grab top spot this evening.
Yeah, they've really took this group by the scruff of the neck. Everything's gone right for them. They could qualify with games to spare. Might be a good opportunity to bring a few subs on, fringe players, etc.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Take it away. Lorenzo Insigne.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Lorenzo Insigne. Chiesa. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And a poor ball. Verratti. Immobile. And he'll be disappointed to have smashed it against the woodwork from close range.
Well, he's out of play off the woodwork. It should be a goal, Derek.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Okay, Yokuşlu. Castrovilli. Federico Chiesa. Chiesa. Lost possession. Ciro Immobile. The ball with Chiesa. And the keeper can gather. Ciro Immobile. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Bunder. And space for him to cut in. Losing possession here. Ciro Immobile. Moving it forward. And back with Insigne. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now!
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
And if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Just 10 minutes to go. That's a well-struck pass. Alert defending. Good work to win it back, high up the pitch. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
And continues his run. Federico Bernardeschi. Immobile! And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, it doesn't get much better than this in the context of the group stage. Top spot is theirs. Ideal.
Well, job done. They set out, I'm sure, to finish top of the group. They've done that. Now they can sit back and just wait to see who they get in the knockout stages. Well done indeed.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.